I think that if I had superpowers, like, I would be outside trying to use them for good.
Stop. Hey, whatever.
Dude, not wasting my time in here playing video games.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Ha ha. Yes. Oh. Yeah.
Woo.
Baby.
I win again.
Dude, I got an idea. Again. Hey, hey.
What,
dude? We should, like, go outside and fly or run or do something like that.
Oh, that sounds like fun, Nick. That sounds like an ex super idea.
Yeah, let's go play.
Let's go.
After you, dude.
After me.
Isn't that what I just said? Didn't I just say that?
Wow.
Nick and Dave really don't like to take suggestions from other people.
Yeah, I guess not.
Yeah. That's too bad. I mean, I wish they would find a way to figure out where my uncle is now. I mean, with all their superpowers and everything. But I guess they're not exactly the sharpest tools in the shed.
You don't say. Hey, I've got an idea.
What?
You and I should try to figure out where your uncle is, and then we can go around and leave clues so that Nick and Dave can find the clues and they can figure out where your uncle is.
Yeah. That's a good idea, Marshall. But wait, if we can figure it out, why don't we just go get him ourselves?
Well, because as smart as I am and beautiful and talented, it's kind of hard to get around in a box.
Oh, yeah, I bet that's true.
Yeah.
Plus, they can fly, so I bet that helps.
I think that would be helpful. I'm gonna fly away, I'm gonna fly away someday. Up, up, I'm gonna fly away, I'm gonna fly away someday. Some bad morning, when this life is over, I'll fly away.
Well, that will dry her up, her inator worked really well. I mean, after 3 whole days of no water, that family had to call in a plumber to get their pipes fixed. That might have been one of my best inventions yet. Well, today I'm going to try my new fruit destroyer inator. I'm going to make myself some smoothies to go with my stories. Boy, I just love as the fruit bowl turns. Sally Sourberry's always got a great story to tell.
And now it's time for As the Fruit Bowl Turns.
Blueberries are blue. How about you? I'm so blue, if only you knew. People look at me and think I have the flu. It's not true. I'm just simply blue.
Oh, dude, what's wrong?
My uncle's been missing for like 2 weeks now, it seems like, and I just, there's like no one we know is super enough to go find him, you know? I just wish I knew someone who was super.
Man, that stinks, dude. Dad really kind of stinks.
Yeah, we wish we knew somebody with superpowers that could help us help him find his uncle.
Yeah, yeah. I don't know. But hey, dude, we had so much fun flying.
Yeah, we did. We had a most awesome time.
Dude, right, I think we're getting better.
We are definitely getting better. Huh. It was, it was actually quite super.
Yeah, dude, super.
Yeah, super.
Yeah.
Hey, you know what?
Hey,
Wait a
minute.
You can go on the internet and check, like, Craigslist. Maybe you can find somebody super to help
you. That's a good idea.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, wait a minute, dude.
What?
I got it.
What is it?
Oh, I lost it.
No. Oh, I know what it is.
What?
We're super.
No, I'm super.
I'm super.
All right, we're both super.
We are super. Hey, we could probably help.
Yeah, we could do. We could go find your uncle.
Yeah. We'll put on our super stuff and fly around and see if we can find him.
That'd be great, you guys.
Wow, I'm so glad that you guys thought of that.
Yeah, we are pretty super intelligent.
Yeah.
Not everybody's super intelligent like us.
Yeah.
You have to be super.
We have the best ideas. They're kind of super ideas. Let's go, Nick.
Yeah. All right, dude.
Thank you.
Dude. I don't see him anywhere, do you? You know, Melvin's uncle?
Yeah, I don't see him either, man. But watch this. They're never gonna find him.
When dealing with these two, we just have to be patient and trust in our plan.
You know, that reminds me of a Bible story I'm reading right now.
Really? What is it?
I'm reading about Moses and parting the Red Sea.
Parting the sea?
Yeah, I know. It sounds unbelievable. But the people, they had to trust in God's plan way back then and trust the unlikely hero, Moses.
Well, I guess if the Israelites could trust that a sea would part, then we can trust that these two are going to follow our plan. All right, on to phase two.
Oh no! I do have the flu!
I've been working on these chains for weeks, it seems like. I think I almost got them. Oh, yeah! Oh! Ah. I gotta get out of here!
Oh, that was awesome! I mean, super!
Yeah, dude. Flying's so much fun.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did you guys find him?
Find who?
Oh, yeah! Your uncle? Oh, sorry, dude. Yeah. Never seen him. But you know what? I can do a triple sow call in the air now.
Yeah, sorry, dude. We looked everywhere. We couldn't find him.
No good. You guys look really thirsty from all that flying. Hey, Dave, why don't you go grab a couple of Cokes or something?
Oh, okay. Thanks, Mel.
Yeah, I'm super thirsty. Hey, and Nick, why don't you take a seat?
All right.
You might want to read that new magazine.
Science Weekly? Well, now that I am a superhero, I guess it could become a little more science.
Hey guys, dudes! Look what I found!
Oh, whatever could it be?
What's that,
dude? Well, it's an email from the kidnapper, and it's got his name on it.
No way, dude!
I think it's a clue.
What is it?
His name's Dr. Evel Finkel Mister. No, it's Evil Finkelmeister.
Oh, dude, what?
Yeah.
No way.
I said Dr. Evil Finkelmeister.
No, dude, that's the name of this guy in this article.
What guy in what article?
It says he lives on Nader Lane.
Nader Lane?
I wonder where that is.
I have no idea.
Oh, look, I have a city map right here.
Oh, look, she has a city map.
Right there.
Right here.
What are we supposed to do with that, dude?
Oh, look. The Nader Lane is circled with a big red spot.
Sweet, dude. You know what? Let's play some video games.
That's a good idea.
Seriously? You guys, you're supposed to be trying to find his uncle. Put the video games down.
Oh, I think she's right.
Yeah,
we better go.
Okay.
Thank you,
guys. Pull me back.
Please find him.
Dude, look, there's Melvin's uncle over there.
Yeah, you're right, man. Let's go get him.
Glad I got out of there. What is that? Ah! What's going on?
Hey, boss. Dude, we're saving you.
Yeah, we're superheroes. And we have rescued you from the evil Dr. Finklemeister.
Dude, what did he do to you?
Did he torture you? Should we take you to the hospital?
Yeah. No, I just want to go home.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah. I don't think I can ever look at fruit the same way.
Okay, well, I guess we'll just take you home.
Dude, but we should go home and finish our video game first. Erase you.
Yeah.
Ah!
Oh, dude, that probably wasn't a good idea.
Next time they just let me rescue myself. I was fine on my own. Yuck. Did you guys find him?
Huh?
My uncle, did you find him?
Who?
My uncle! Hello!
Here, Uncle, tell him I said hi.
So you did find him?
Who?
Huh? My Uncle Finkel!
Huh?
Oh, come on.
Boys!
Come on!
What?
Did you find his uncle?
Yeah, we did!
Yeah.
He's home, safe and sound.
He's fine.
Yeah.
Well, good.
Alright, I gotta go see him. I gotta go tell him I'm glad he's
Wait.
Home.
Can you turn the TV back on?
Yeah.
Alright.
Power up, dude.
I'm going
Tell him we said hi.
Tell him we said hey.
Tell him we said you're welcome.